You're getting. You already know. What's the word, Nats? You're about to be part of the one. You're getting. You already know you. I'll tag your Facebook.
Yo.
Yo, Nylah, by the way, when are you on me on Facebook yet? No comment? I bet.
I'll play the fifth.
Can we try that again? Because where? Innocent say I keep a check. She was a bad bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, I'm a wreck. Innocent say I'm keeping a check. She was a bad bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, I'm a wreck. Digging in a bad way, losing your grip. Screaming at my face, baby, don't drip. Someone took a big L, don't know how that felt. Looking at you sideways, party on tilt.
You're getting back again with yet another video. We're doing another trailer reaction with Nunu here. Man, I know you haven't seen us doing any trailer reactions for anything DC related, and trust me, I'm not just a Marvel geek. Seriously, I'm also bonkers for DC as well. Hell,
I love DC. I read a whole lot of comics, but I gotta honestly say, Shazam is not really one I got into a lot. I didn't really get into Shazam
for the comics. You didn't even see him that much in the anime shows?
He was in a few anime movies.
It's like you're saying anime.
Animated, so. So, that being said, I'm not really going to know much about Shazam.
But how do you think about the other trailers that the new movie Shazam was supposed to come out next month?
It looks like more like a fun version of Superman. I'll say that.
So would you probably have less knowledge on Shazam, which is very surprising to me?
I have knowledge for Superman, I got knowledge for Batman, I got knowledge for Wonder Woman, I got knowledge for Green Lantern, Flash, I got knowledge for Arrow, a whole bunch of... Basically, the list goes on
the
and
CW,
on.
The CW, DC shows?
Nah, I know more. For those, I know more than that. But I know beyond any of the... basically, all the characters that pop up. But... Shazam's not really one I got into, but I even know more about Cyborg than I do Shazam.
Like both from Justice League and Teen Titans?
Yeah, I know a lot about the Teen Titans. I
keep getting confused as shit with Cyborg from Teen Titans and Justice League. It's like...
Well, the thing is, in the comic books, Cyborg started off as an adult, and like he was also like around 18 years old when he started off in the Justice League, so he led the Teen Titans. Like, cause, you know, for the younger generation of superheroes that are coming up. And so Starfire, who also was an adult in the back in the days, like, who was training the younger Teen Titans. Like, so they couldn't come up with a name for themselves, so they settled on Teen Titans. So basically Starfire, Robin, and Cyborg are the three oldest of the team. Even Beast Boy was somewhat younger.
Robin, the first Robin, would turn out to be Nightwing, be as old as them too?
Yeah, he would. He was the starter of the Teen Titans.
So, you like Titans, right?
Titans, the show was okay.
Wait, how's Doom Patrol? I still have to watch
Patrol,
it.
Oh, Doom Patrol, man. I love Doom Patrol.
Don't spoil
it. No spoilers, but I love Doom Patrol.
Oh, I can't wait to watch that.
Like, it's better than Titans, to be honest. And guess who's in it? Cyborg, isn't it? Alright, enough of that.
Yo, we're gonna react to the next trailer, Shazam. Here we go.
Alright, let's
go,
Shazam.
3, 2, 1. What's up, first Black Panther? Nice.
Faster than a speeding bullet. Can leap tall buildings in a single bound.
He's trying to.
It's crazy, right? What are your superpowers? Superpowers, dude? I don't even know how to pee in this thing.
Super strong skin, super strength.
Electricity manipulation.
Just say electricity.
Like faster than a flash?
No. Strong as Superman, though. Ooh, my name is.
His cat named Sparkle Fingers. No, it's not. It's not my name.
Chosen one. Who is that guy?
You literally did the opposite of what a superhero is supposed to do.
Like Beast Man of Steel right there.
You're just here.
I'm Batman. Oh my god.
I'm only basically 15. No, did you see that?
Are they alive?
Electrocuted a bus and almost killed these people.
And then I caught him!
Leave tall buildings in a single bound.
Leave tall buildings? I just said that.
Yo!
I just said that just now. I just leap tall buildings in a single bound. Okay, this is basically trying to copycat Superman. You know, faster than a speeding bullet, leap tall buildings in a single bound.
Bro.
Okay, that looks lit. It looks funny.
Bro, we're so late with this trailer, yo.
I know.
And, like, here's the thing y'all gotta know.
The screening comes out tomorrow, right?
Yeah. Come on, bro. I was gonna talk. All
right.
Yo, I first was fortunate enough to, like, be able to grab my hands of two screening passes from the one and only Shazam coming to this theater. You already know where your birdie works at. Tomorrow at 7. And no, I'm not gonna invite any of y'all, because when this video comes out, it's already gonna be after the screen shit. So, tough on y'all.
Yeah, they're gonna, like, confiscate our phones, right? Or some shit?
I don't even know.
Nah, well, anyway.
They haven't done it last time, I believe.
Well, I'm glad to see, not as a comic book fan, but as a newcomer with open eyes. Alright?
Yeah. I'm actually with open eyes, too. Unlike you, who most likely seen most, if not all, the DC original anime shows, even ones that feature Shazam in an anime feature.
Shoot, I watched the original Batman.
I
watched the original Superman.
I didn't really have any experience with Shazam or mainly any of the DC characters.
Yeah, me neither, but I don't even think that Shazam popped up in any of the other in the Justice League Unlimited TV show or anything.
Oh no, I think that, I don't know, maybe in the animated featurettes. You know, the standalone movies that be coming like during the mid 2000s and then early 2010s and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And it's still going on now.
I think Shazam is like the, speaking of Superman, like what they were trying to like basically compare him to Superman. I think he's like the only guy around in the DC at this moment who can stand up to him, probably beat him.
Well, we'll just have to wait and see. But like, I know Shazam, especially for the recent posts I keep seeing on Instagram. It's like, I'd be seeing some clips from, I don't know which cartoon it was for Justice League.
Oh, I think it was Justice League War. That's like,
I don't know. All I know is that Shazam was in the Justice League meeting room. And like, they were going to the roster of heroes to see which hero they should bring to the next mission or something. Or they should recruit Nets. And Shazam was like laughing and shit. And he's like, sorry. But then everybody's like, so why is he in our team again? Because he's kind of young. And he's like, hey, I'm not that young. I'm part of this. And it's like, and they were just saying that. And Wonder Woman started talking shit after Batman was trying to defend him. Because Batman was there to help Shazam.
You can't argue with the bats, man.
Yeah. After Wonder Woman was talking shit to like make sure that Shazam should not be in the team. And Batman was saying shit to like to her to like leave him alone. He's just he may be a kid, but he's still a hard worker and great ally to the team. And she said, as one moment she said, oh, so he could be just like you? But Batman went bold as fuck saying so that he wouldn't.
Yeah, I think that was one of the movies.
Probably.
Yeah.
But that was crazy. I can't wait to see this. After seeing Aquaman, which was fucking lit.
Oh man, that was dope. I love Aquaman.
Oh yeah.
Like, both as a comic book fan and as a movie fan, I freaking love Aquaman.
Now we're gonna see Shazam. Yo, you better know that, like, with us having less experience of the character, well, we're most likely gonna have a better experience watching the film. So we can get to know more about the character. Look, it's as long as it's not like copying what mainly is from Man of Steel, because like we see some moments in it, it kind of reminds us of Man of Steel.
I didn't really really see that, but I think you're like the only one pop that. But like the whole point is like him trying to compare to Superman, like the fastest speed bullet, leap tall building, the same amount. It's like the oldest thing ever.
It looks funny as hell, and I'm definitely gonna have we're definitely gonna have a time of our life tomorrow when we see it. All
right.
Any last thoughts you want to say?
My last thoughts. I'm going in there with new eyes as a comic book, and I'm a comic book fan, but I never really watched Shazam, and I'm ready to see it. I'm ready to see what the movies have to bring, and see if it'll, like, it'll open my eyes to what to read the comics.
And let's hope for this case you won't be talking shit about this film that you never even knew about the character.
I think I'm less likely to talk a lot of shit because when it comes to comic book movies, I talk a lot of shit.
You only talk shit if there's any hardcore character that you find out is going to be in the film who gets killed off.
Maybe. Hey, man. I
can't believe they killed Shazam in the first Injustice game.
The what?
The Injustice game.
Oh, the video game?
Yeah.
That happens. I mean, I wouldn't...
Superman killed him. It's like...
Yeah, those are the video games.
Warriors, sorry.
Yeah, it's the video games. I doubt, like, how many of you guys are even playing the video game?
Yeah, I don't know. I got Injustice 2, that's fine. And now that I have the PlayStation Store, credit shit that I have money in, I could be able to get some exclusive DLC content and more fresh suits or skins for the Injustice game. And for any other game. Like, yeah. We'll catch you in the next couple of videos. Nuno is definitely not staying away from this content, not for long. He's back from Jamaica.
Yeah.
We're actually planning on having another reaction video, something that you guys might be interested in. And I'm pretty sure he knows what's up.
Yeah.
Don't say on the screen.
I won't, I promise.
Yeah, it's a surprise for both me, who haven't seen any of it, and for y'all. So stay tuned.
Peace out.
Yeah.